Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in this video I will buy a cheap car, because a lot of you ask me to do cheap car videos to continue my series. I already have some cheap cars on my account, so this time I will buy this Maibatsu Penumbra Mitsubishi Eclipse, the new model. Let's order it to my Arena workshop. And let me show you something. If you want the model that has just been released, the Maibatsu Penumbra FF, you can find it right here. It's 1.4 million and the one that I just bought, it's nothing. It's almost free. So let's see if this car is any good or it's a waste of your time and money. Let's go to my Arena workshop. A little crash as always. You know I always like to crash cars. It's a little bit noisier outside. This car is loud and it's raining, so yeah. I know this is a very cheap car, but you never know when you buy a cheap car. Sometimes it can be a very very nice car. So now I'm driving my Coquette, which I already have a video on my channel. So if you want to check this car out, you can go and see this video description and it will take you straight to this car. And I also will put a video with the Maibatsu Penumbra FF, the older model of Mitsubishi Eclipse. This is a very nice car with a lot of mod, that's why we have this big price. What do you say about this car? Okay, the Penumbra just arrived. Let's go and customize it. Here it is. So we have two colors for this car, as you can see. Two colors and we can put livery on. That's pretty nice. I just love that, because cars with not that many, that are very cheap, or don't have that many liveries and options you can put on. So that's interesting. Maybe they've add this after the new Penumbra, I don't know. Carbon roof. Okay, first let's find a nice color for this beauty. Beauty, I don't know about that. We'll make it a beauty, but now it's not the most beautiful car out there. First, I'm very sure I'll put the metallic black on top. So let's do that. It will help us to choose the primary color. Let's see. It's not bad. Let's see the metallic paints. This dark still looks pretty nice. Also this pink. I'm amazed of this car because it has a lot of mods and I didn't expect that. So yeah, this is very good. I like this blue. Let's see with white. It's not bad. Let's see between that blue, the ultra blue. Maybe the silver. I know this is a big difference, but no, I think the blue, it will work just fine. And maybe we can put something, let's see, from here to make it look even nicer. Not this, not this. Maybe this one. Or maybe this one. Okay, let's go ahead and put this one. Because this will be a street race car, something like that. Best armor, best brakes. Nice, we can put some insane aggressive bumper. Okay, let's do that. Let's go full. Nice, I really like that. Let's go full aggressive look. Best engine. I love that exhaust. The dual titanium. I like my old one, but this is better. Okay, the aggressive grille. So this car has a lot of upgrades, as you can see. I like this vented hood, but I don't like the color, so it's a no for me. Now let's put some, let's see. If I want to go full aggressive, I'll take the red lights. Okay, my plate. So this thing has a lot of mods and I am very happy to see that. Roll cage, okay. The roof, no. Or let's see, I want to see something. No, it's okay, perfect. I was hoping for some skirt. Let's put this on, it's more aggressive. Definitely I'll put a spoiler. So this car, it's very very nice in my opinion because it has a lot of mods. I'll put this spoiler. Best suspension, and you will see I'll make a very nice car out of it. Turbo boost, turbo tuning. Okay, you can see the acceleration it's to the roof with this. Black windows obviously. And now let's put some nice rims. Not this one, you know what I did, what I put those because I want to change the color to black. And now we can put some nice rims on this thing. Oh my god, this car will look so amazing. Trust me. Perfect. But let's keep watching. Maybe we will find some better ones. Very nice also. Again, very nice. I love those new rims that have been added to the game. Very nice also. this concave. These concave rims are very nice. I don't want to abuse this type of rims. I don't want to put them on my every car, but they are amazing. For this one, I think I will go with... Let me see. It's so hard because I have so many nice rims. I will go with this one, with the Sugoi concave. Now let's see some tire design. You know, I'll go with yellow because I want a spot of color. Yes, let's do that. Tire enhancement and some black tire smoke. And we're about done with this beauty. Let's take it outside. Let's hope it will run smooth and fast. Not smooth, just fast and loud. Just look of this aggressive headlights with red headlights. Okay, let's start rating this car. First, for the sound, from 1 to 10. We have something there, as you can see, some flames into the exhaust pipes, which is nice. Just for that, I'll give it a 6.5 because the sound is not the best, but it's not bad. It's above average. It's a 6.5. Now let's rate this car for how it's looking. Again, before I crash it. The look when I bought this car was a 5. Now it's a 7.5. Something like that, maybe an 8. That's my rate for this car. It's a very nice look. Now let's rate it for how fast it is. I wish this car would be a lot more faster. Way more faster, but yeah. So for the speed, I'll give it a 6. It's not that fast. It's a little above average. This is a town sport car. But I'm just amazed by the looks of it. How radical change I have done with this car. Okay, now let's rate this car for the handling. Which is okay. Not the best handling, but you can drive no problem. So for the handling, I'll give it, let's say, a 7. Yes, a 7. Sorry, boys. And my final rating is this car worth the money or not. So, this rating is a 10 out of 10 because definitely it does worth the money, because this car is very, very cheap. It has a lot of mods. So this should be one of your first car when you buy this game. It's very cheap, it has a lot of mods, and you can do this car on your way. So this is a 10 out of 10 if you should buy this car or not. The only thing you have to concern is about if you like the design or not. That's the main thing you have to concern about this car. But in rest, a very nice car, and I hope you like my design. Thank you very much for watching. If you are new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe, because I post three videos a day at least. And if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the bell to notify when I release a new video. And you can like this video, this is very important for me to like this video. And if you want to check my car pictures, you can follow me on Instagram. I will put a link in this video description with my Instagram. Thank you very much and see you really soon with a new awesome video. Bye.